Please subscribe to my channel and also hit the notification bell so that you don't miss out any of my videos. Thank you. Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I'm Deblina and a very happy Sunday. So in today's video, I will be sharing a home remedy by which you can get glowing and brighter skin. It will also help you to remove the tan from your face. This is not only a face pack, but it is also a scrub. So it will help you to remove that gunk and dirt from your face. And it will help to cleanse your face really well. So if you want to know how to make this home remedy, then please keep on watching. But before that, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, then please hit the subscribe button. It would mean a lot to me. And yes, let's get started with this video. So my mom actually introduced this home remedy to me, and I'm sure most of you guys know about it. Now I usually do it once in every week, and especially on a Sunday. So today is a Sunday, so that is the reason I wanted to share this home remedy with you guys. So this remedy has actually helped me to improve the texture of my skin. My skin is much more healthy and glowing now. As you can see, my skin is totally pimple free, and also it doesn't have any tan at all. And you will also see the after results on how glowing my skin looks. So yes, without further blabbering, let's go and see how to make this pack. So the things that you will be needing are 1 tablespoon of besan or gram flour, 1/2 a teaspoon of haldi or turmeric, 1 whole teaspoon of honey, and then you will be needing milk. But if you're from the dry skin family, then you can also use curd. But if you're from the oily skin family, then you must use milk. So I'm from the oily skin family, so I will be using milk, and you will be needing 2 tablespoons of milk. Then mix it all very well together. I'm using a little bit of besan because I wanted this mixture to be a little thick, and then I will be mixing it again. So this is how the consistency should look.
So now my pack is ready, and I have a face brush and I will be applying it on my face. Now I'm using a face brush. You can also use your fingers, that is totally okay. And also remember, your paste consistency should be really thick so that it is easy to apply it on your face. So now I will be applying it on my face. Also apply it in a thick layer.
So the besan in the pack will help to exfoliate dead skins. It also helps in removing tan from your face and also helps to get rid of pimples. Turmeric is loaded with antioxidants. It helps to lighten blemishes, fight acne, and helps in giving a radiant skin. Honey is naturally antibacterial, so it's great for acne treatment and prevention. It is extremely moisturizing and soothing, so it helps to create a glow. And milk nourishes skin cells from deep within and keeps skin moisturized throughout the day. So all of the ingredients are very good, so it will help in getting a bright and radiant skin.
So now I have applied it all over my face and also on my neck, and now I will let it sit for about 15 minutes. Actually, you have to see if it gets totally dried, then you're done. So it usually takes 15 to 20 minutes for the whole thing to get dried. So yes, I will be back after it's dried. Another tip is that sit under the fan. If you sit under the fan, this thing gets dried very quickly. So it has been about 15 minutes and it has totally dried, and I can hardly talk because it is so tight. So let's move on to the voiceovers.
So you shouldn't talk a lot when this pack is on your face because that leads to getting fine lines. So as you can see, the pack has dried and now it's time for scrubbing your face. So I will be taking a little bit of water on my hand like this, and then I will be tapping this water all over my face so that the pack gets a bit smoother and it's easy for me to scrub it. So next, you will be taking your fingers and you will be just scrubbing it properly, and scrub it really, really well so that all of the dirt and germs come out. And make sure you don't scrub a lot on the area under the eye, because that area is very sensitive. So just wipe off that area. And as you can see, you have to scrub just like this on all of the area where you applied the mask. So I'm done scrubbing, and then I will be washing it off with water, and also do the same with your neck.
So I completely washed it off and towel dried my face. So this is how my face looks like. I absolutely have nothing on my face right now. My face feels very clean and fresh, and you can see how glowing and bright my skin looks. My skin also feels super soft because of the honey. So I absolutely love doing this home remedy, and it is super simple and super easy, and the result is phenomenal. And this pack has long-term benefits because it will help your skin to stay healthy. So I would really recommend you to do it once every week. Because leaving all skincare products aside, home remedies are probably the best. And this is super simple. You only need products that are available at your house. And if you're someone who has a lot of tan on your face, so do this home remedy and it will help you to remove the tan. But yes, if you think that doing it once will remove the tan totally, that is totally wrong, because you have to do it on a regular basis. Just do it once a week and you will definitely see the results. Now, I do this home remedy every single week, so that is the reason my skin is free from tan. Also, you can apply this pack all over your body. It's totally safe and it will also help to remove the tan from your body. If you found this video helpful, then give it a big like, and also leave in the comments down below if you want me to do more home remedies. And also, do not forget to subscribe to my channel before leaving. And I will see you guys in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.